This wildebeest is in trouble. A lion managed to drag its prey to the ground by the throat. Apparently defeated, the lion let go of the wildebeest and left its meal. Out of nowhere, the wildebeest raised its head. Francis said, "My eyeballs were popping out of my head as I watched it unfold." The wildebeest was on the ground for 10 minutes before coming back from the dead.